And in Texas, the automobile takes to the skyways. Out of the air and onto the road comes the flying automobile. All the driver needs is 5 to 8 hours flying instruction and a pilot's license. In the hangar, the propeller and wings are removed, and it's an automobile. The flying automobile uses half as much gasoline on the ground as in the air, but is economical anywhere. The modern businessman completes his air trip at the garage of his home. Modern science gives the automobile a lift at 120 miles an hour.